An override was triggered on one of the videos I have already liked and didn't notice it in time. As a result, the rating was briefly removed by mistake. So I'm really sorry for this. This happened because we just didn't see it, and we'd put the rating back on and keep it that way.